Try and bring your core into this as much as it is your shoulder. It's a bit of a rotational movement. So I want you to drop that left shoulder slightly, squeeze the belly, pull the belly button into the spine, and try and keep that tension in your core as you raise the kettlebell over the opposite shoulder.